What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Skillzy, man, coming at you with a brand new video, man. Today we have got a brand new video, man. I've got the updated NBA 2K20 player tier list, man. Y'all know I did one about like 2 months ago, I'd say, maybe a month and a half to 2 months ago. Now I'm doing an updated one, man, because last time I was doing a little bit of trolling. Okay, I was trolling a few people, and I was, you know, 2 months have passed, and I think I've changed my opinion on a few people on where I think they belong. These are the tiers. We got elite, great, good, decent, and stick to content creation, man. So these are the YouTubers that I will be putting on, and streamers. There are a few people that are very obvious, and there are a few that are not, okay? So we will get into it, man. And remember, y'all, this is my opinion, okay? If you disagree with me, that's fine. But you have to remember that this is my opinion, alright? So let's get into it, man. So first up, man, we got Aiden. I'm gonna put Aiden in the good tier. I think that's where I put him last time, and I have actually got rid of a tier before. I had average, below average, and then trash, and I've gotten rid of below average. I changed average to decent, and then for instead of trash, I changed to stick to content creation. All right, so that is the new tier. So Aiden is gonna go into the good tier. Next up, we got Agent. He's gonna go into the stick to content creation. Next up, man, we got Annoying TV. Well, last time I put him in great, I'm gonna put him in great again. I got roasted so much for having pretty much just coming at me, right? Like, how are you gonna have Annoying above G-Man when G-Man literally just said a few days ago that he wouldn't wager Annoying because he doesn't think he can beat him, right? And people were still coming at me, bro. These dudes were like, how could you do that, bro? Come on, bro. Y'all were tripping. Next up, man, we got ETL. ETL is gonna go into the decent category, man. He's a pretty cool dude, but I think he's decent, bro. And when I say decent, I don't mean he's like an all-set dude decent, right? I'm talking about, like, compared to, like, everybody else on this list, he is decent. He's obviously a good 2K player, but on this list, comparing him to other people, he's just decent, alright? Next up, we got Batch Plug, Bootleg Jono. He's gonna go into decent as well. Next up, we got Bandit. He's going to go into the good tier because he's a very good player, of course. We got... I'm not going to rank... You know what? Obviously, these two elite players are going to go to the elite tier. The ones that... They only have three in here. I have three, and I have Chalk, who is a content creator. I'll talk about him. But these players... Bearded Beast, BP, Dimes, they'll all obviously go into the elite tier, right? Without like any questions being asked about it. Next up, we got Cash Nasty, man. He's gonna go to stick to content creation. Next up, we got God Triller, man. I think he is very good, but he's kind of close to great, but I'm gonna put him in good. I'm gonna keep great in elite to, like, you know, very limited, man. Cheeseaholic. He's also a very good player. He's going to go into the good. Next up, we got Chico Filo, man. Chico Filo, he has improved a lot, man. I'm going to put him in good or decent. Good or decent. I'm going to put him in good. He's good. Next up, we got Chalkbo. Top 5 in points. Top 5 in assists in the 2K League. Obviously, an elite player. Chris Wu. Stick to content creation. Cole the Man is going to go into the decent category. Dignify, he's going to go into the good category. I think he's very good, actually. Next up, we got D-Nell. He's going to go into the good category as well. Next up, we got Double H DF. I think he is the best DF member, and he will go into the good tier. I think we're going to have a lot of people in this good tier, but this good tier is going to be filled with people. Duke Dennis, bro, he's decent, but he's not all that. Like, skill-wise, obviously. This tier list is based on skill. Flight Reacts will go to stick to content creation. Flowjerman. Isogod runs toxic lineups all the time. Yeah, I'm putting Flowjerk in the elite tier, man. Yeah, I think I have to. Next time we got G-Says, well, I'm gonna put him in great. He was in the elite last time, but I don't see him play a lot, but I don't think he plays the game a lot anymore. That's why I'm putting him in great. I haven't seen him play anyone in a while, bro. He's gonna go to great. Next time we got Gento. He's gonna go to stick to content creation. G-Man, and he's gonna go into the good tier. Hang the Tank, he's decent or good. He can go good. I think he beat Ticino. He's alright. Hollywood will go into a decent. Decent. Next up we got Iggymo. Iggymo will join Annoying and G-Size in the great category. I think he is the best shooting big in the game, eh? So he will go to the great category. We got Am Davis. He's gonna go to a decent category. It's Duke will go into the great category. Joe Knows will probably go into great as well. Yeah. I think Joe Knows is a great player. He's great or good, bro. I think he's great, okay? Next up, we got Keith, bro. This one is hard. Is Keith elite? Bro, okay, bro. Hold on. I'm not gonna rank these two elite players, bro. I didn't know I added them. I was going to do one without them this time. I think Keith is going to go to the lead tier, okay? Keith will go to the lead tier. Yeah. Because these two elite, I would rank these two elite players, but they're obviously elite, all right? And I'm not ranking the two elite players, bro. I thought I didn't add them to this tier list, bro. I was like 99% sure. Keith will go into the elite. Chris ZT will also go into the elite, bro. This dude. Very good on a point guard, very good on a center as well. Elite Lakers fan. I don't watch this dude a lot, but I'm gonna put him in a decent. I think he's a decent player. I don't think he's. Yeah. LaMonster, bro. LaMonster's gonna go into the great category for sure, for sure. Next up, we got LD2K, bro. LD2K is a GOAT, bro. He's gonna go to. Yeah, bro, he's a slept on 2K player. I'm telling you right now, he's a slept on 2K player. 100%, bro. Next time, man, we got Lai, bro. One of the best players in the game, for sure. You could say probably the best player in park guard. He's the best guard. He'll play a pro-am. Can do it all, man. He's gonna go into the elite tier, joining these other four people. Los Polos will go to stick to content creation. Nadex. I think Nadex is better than everybody on this tier. So I'm going to put Nadex in great as well. Yeah. Peter MC, but I don't know much about him. Like, I've heard that he could be good. He could be decent. I'm putting him in decent, bro. But he could be good. I don't know much about him. I'm be honest with you. Next time, we got Power DF, also known as a Dolphin. Dolphin will go into the decent tier. That's what I think, bro. Next up, we got Precise. He's going to go into the good tier. Very good. Complete pro-am, park, everything, bro. Next up, we got Rel, bro. Rel is going to join the great tier as well. One of the best centers on 2K, bro. He's going to join that. Next up, we got Ronnie, bro. Skill-wise, he's going to go into the stick to content, or stick to whatever, bro. Oh shit. What did I do? No. Yeah, there. Ronnie's gonna go there, bro. To stick to making 2Ks better. I mean, this dude gets here for no reason, bro. I'm gonna be honest with you. I mean, yeah, he like lied about the neighborhood, but people be complaining because the gameplay is bad on Ronnie when he doesn't have anything to do with that. Which is kind of very stupid to me, bro. Next up, we got. Shake. He's gonna go to the stick to congregation. Next up, we gotta shoot everyone. He's gonna go into the good, I think. You got Poor Boy Scent, who's gonna go into the great category. He for sure. Next up, we got Smurf. Smurf will go into the decent one. I can't put him in stick to content creation because, you know. Yeah. He's decent. He's a Snag God, is he great? Is he good? I'm gonna put him in great. Yeah. I'm gonna put him in great. Statistics, he's gonna go into good. Diesel. Diesel will go into good. Stumpy will go. Stumpy's gonna go into good as well. Swante, good. TO2K, bro. Best shooter in the game, bro. Did y'all see what this man did to Bronny and Aiden last night, bro? Oh my god. This dude and Jay Golden did some very bad things, bro. I think Bronny and Aiden scored like 6 points, and all 6 points came in the game four, bro. Whew, the best shooter in the game, and he did some bad things to Aiden and Bronny, bro. For sure, in the elite category. Next thing we got T-Jack. T-Jack's gonna go to decent, bro. Hang on, Lydia. I think he's not in the level of these dudes. Chico and good, bro. I'm gonna have to drop he's good now, bro. He's improved. Next up we got Truly Angel, who will go into decent. Truly Queen, also decent. Troy Dent will go into the stick to content creation. Ticino will go into the great category for sure. Very good, great player. I don't think he's in the elite tier, but I think he's definitely in the great tier. I mean, you could say that. Nah, I don't think he's on the level of these guys, bro. Like, these six are on a different level compared to him, but I'm gonna be honest with you. Next up, you got Zernak. He is gonna go into the good tier. Yeah. Next up, we got Big Shot Zoo. Big Shot Zoo is going into the great tier. Next up, we got my boy Zerg, who's also gonna go into the great category. Him and Duke beat the crap out of Annoying and Rel the other day. It's like 4-1, and there was a game where Duke was shooting very bad, and Zerg just had to put him on his bag real quick, bro. Had to get in his bag. Next up, we got me and the two people that played 2K with the most. I just had them because they were my other one as well. So I just added him. I'm putting myself in the elite tier because I think I'm a GOAT. I think I'm a GOAT. So I'm going to put him there. I'm going to put both of them in here in gray, bro. Yep. This is my tier list for y'all, bro. This is the updated tier list. We got the elite tier, great, good, decent, stick to content creation. And let me tell y'all, bro, this is my opinion, alright? My opinion. So if you disagree, you can let me know. You can let me know if you disagree, bro. But you have to remember that this is my opinion. This is what I think. Realistically, there could be some people who move up to elite from grade. Like, you know, maybe Zerg, Annoying, Igimo, those are the three. I would say these three are probably the closest to elite, in my opinion, of course. I mean, yeah, I would say those three are probably the closest to elite. Maybe, and then probably Zuli, Big Shot Zoo. I think those four, you could probably put them in the elite category. I wouldn't mind whatsoever. You can put them in there. From anyone from good to great, I think you could put Godzilla in the great. I won't have a problem with it. You can put Dina in great. I wouldn't have a problem with it. You know, you can put these guys up a little bit above. I'll actually put Godzilla in great. Yeah, I'm gonna put Godzilla in great. So this is gonna be my list, bro. If y'all disagree with it, you can let me know. But again, remember that this is my list. This is what I think. And if you agree with it, let me know. And that's it for today's video, man. If you like it, please make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you're new. And peace out, y'all.